Alright, I need to bring my foot pad closer. Right to like here. Good luck in my future endeavors. I will try to have good luck in my future endeavors. I don't gotta do that fast. Oh, I thought I failed that for a second. Edge jump is really easy. Okay, that's very interesting. Yo, the Sean tutorial? So weird a time. I don't know why it's so weird a time. Dude, that was insane for me.
Roger, roger.
That was better than my other goal. That was fucking nuts. I think lava is like a 308 though, or some crazy shit like that. Dude, you definitely need to. That'll be like... That'll be your personality trait. No, I'm just kidding. What the fuck? Really? Come on. Nice cannonball. My personality trait is gay. I think you're a Twitter user. Fuck off. I'm a Twitter enjoyer. I'm a Twitter unenjoyer. Replay story is so nice for this run. That's good. I keep getting player two is like, fuck me. I'm not used to this. I'd really like to build this, if possible. Thank you. That part is, Oh, that's a weird cycle. That's sus. Alright, this is decent. I never see Shimkin on Twitter. Like, all the LEGO people follow me on Twitter, but they're, like, never active. It's really interesting.
Roger, roger.
I got a really insane Spanish Legacy. I got like a 524 or something, which is only like 10 off of CG. I got the Torch Jump first try with both characters. It's pretty nuts. Come on. Hey, Dylan. Thank you, man. I'm trying to chongle right now. Oh, shit! Dude, is Sean playing right now? Successfully chongled. See, I'm not that bad. Only I'm bad sometimes. Kind of chongling. This 1v2C is not chongling though. Once you get that pixel climb first try, it's like so satisfying. Yeah, I was just making a joke. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I didn't fucking push it. I'm really smart. I was like, am I missing something? That's really dumb. Yeah, you're supposed to turn the wheel, then push it, then you switch to jack. I don't know why I forgot that. Alright, chongling is unfortunately not on the table anymore. Yeah, it's like, just find a better right hand. That's basically the gist of that joke. I don't really care too much. I mean, it's only my second, like, this should be my second completed run, hopefully. Oh shit, I did it at the same time, let's go. I was probably slower. Nope, actually, you can't overlap the cutscenes, I forgot. Nope, I'm really good. Oh wait, actually I'm fine. I need to practice my... I'm really bad at this room, solo. Like, really, really bad. No, what? How come I fell down? What's... That always happens. I don't know why. Like, why I fall down there. Alright, Alyssa's losing, like, a lot. That's sad. I, like, got pushed by the wall when I was holding the box. That was stupid. I might use Angelica as P1, because, that was pretty dumb. Like, I don't mind Angelica on P2, but for this last room, it's just kind of weird. I'm not used to Jack being on P1. Alright, well, I just killed a completely good gold to, like, nothing. Yeah, this, I will have to practice more, like, later. I don't think it's that, per se. It's like, trying to do that movement while I'm controlling player 2 is what's weird. Yeah, I misspoke, that's what I meant. It's like, the 1v2c, like, itself is weird. Yeah, sorry for not clarifying, just trying in. I'd really like to get around this. Thank you. Yeah, my gold here is, like, crazy. Pretty good. What the? Okay. What? I got... That's cock. I think it's mostly because I got, like, the pork jump first try, which caused me to, like, gold the segment. If you go on the left side there, it's, like, way more consistent for some reason. Oh my god, what am I doing? Like, it's pretty much like... The only reason I got it was because I got torch jump really quickly. That's actually kind of sad. LSW1, yeah, 1P2C and LSW1 is, like, easy as fuck, because you just do it, like, one at a time. It's really easy. A lot of that game is just glitches and stuff. It's kind of like LB3. Which, LB3 is even shorter. There's, like, barely any gameplay. And the 1P2C is extremely just... Like, it's really easy. You just, you barely do anything with player 2 that's, like, remotely difficult. Because, like, once you hit the final level, you're not really going to be doing anything. It does, it's just not a lot, Sean. Kick there. Okay, that is not chongling. What? Hello? What was that shit? That's interesting. That thing wouldn't die. The barrel there. No, co-op is really bad for LS2 on 80%, because a lot of the glitches you can just do one player. Like, sure, you can do two player transition skips, but it's just really bad. Like, it's not very fun for the second player. You know, Spetter can attest to that. What? Okay, my... Actually cock sleeping right now. Okay. Let's start this. Fuck. I did that too early. Really? Hate this. Stop. Okay, that was very slow. Dude, when's the sex life joke? Just say it. Just say the line, dude. That's the sound you make when I pull your string, dude. You're the action figure. Alright, see if I can chongle this boss fight right now. I love to say chongling for like a reason. What? Fuck off. Boss fight is hella chongling right now. Oh my god, I'm... Am I stuck in the wheel? No. What? Okay, I don't know what that was. That was a chongle. I got stuck! It like got stuck inside. What the fuck was that? That was weird. I've never seen that before. Hold on, I was chongling. Dude, yeah, Sean, I found a new softlock in this level. It's in the second room. It's, like, really weird. And it happened to me in my Any% run and my replay story run that made it out of episode 4. And it cost me, like, it cost you 3 minutes if it happens to you. It's really dumb. I hope you get it again. Thank you. You're very kind. Yeah, it's really dumb. So basically, the water fountain, like the spout that gets you up to the top of the room for the transition, doesn't fully activate. And you can tell that you got it because Angelica won't be, will not go all the way up before the cutscene. And it's really weird, and the only way to fix it is by, like, going out of the level and re-entering. It's really stupid. Alright, I'm getting better at that. Are you friends with your ex? Why would your ex text you? Okay, that's actually not a chongling push. That's a chongle berry, actually. I hope you fail? You can't say that! It's terrible! That's actually so terrible. Alright, let's see if I got it. Oh, I did not get it. Alright, thank God. Thank goodness. What am I doing? Cut your mom! No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I know. I also don't know, because, like, I'm not that good at this game solo yet. Okay, got it. Good. What the fuck? God damn it. I hate getting on this. It's annoying. Alright, that was actually pretty good, except for that ending. Alright, time for pain. You shouldn't think that, though. Like, she's out of your life. Like, why would you care? The fact that you're, like, still obsessed, kinda, is, like, really weird. Like, you shouldn't do that, to be honest. Your dog doesn't have testicles? Did he get, like, neutered or something? Sean? Yeah, that was a pretty good except for failing that jump. I'm doing the sick movement right now. He's neutered? Is there a reason he got neutered, or no? Oh, okay. So the person you adopted. Okay. What? Oh, no. Okay, I almost failed that. Jesus fucking Christ. That can be really bad. Luckily another bomb spawned there. Yeah, nice one. Maybe. Dude, Dino's goal is fucking insane here. He has like a 715 or something. It's like 20 seconds better than with extras. It's fucking nuts. Should be a sub 8, I think. Alright, this is not bad. Yeah. That's in co-op.
Roger, roger.
Yeah, and they changed the CG sheet. They're gonna, like, change the CG sheet to just include, like, skip and the fall rescue splits and just combine them into, like, normal golds. Since they're so short, it doesn't even really matter that much. They're supposed to do that. Chimkin was doing that, like, earlier. He edited the replay story sheet, and then I added Dino's golds, and, Dino has, like, a sub 4, I think 2-4 or something, in replay story. What the f- okay, that was not Chongling. Should follow. Okay. Yeah, don't. Oh, wow, he jumps up there. It's nuts. Yeah, I'm not surprised, Sean, but, now we can actually compare our golds between 90% and replay story. Now, which is pretty sick. That was kind of weird. I don't know why you didn't come up there. Unchongling? I thought you said Unichongling. I was kind of confused. Almost forgot. Oh, yo? The combo? The wombo combo. That was actually Chongling. That should work. I'm pretty consistent with that. Aw, man. Oh, yo. Let's go. Yeah, exactly. God damn it, how come that failed? Stop, dude, no. Like, come on. Why is this failing? Okay, got the first part, I get the second part. Fuck you. That should have worked. Why am I going back down? Okay, that was complete just chowderness. I noticed the strike you can do with Will there is you can actually throw axes, like, at the gate. But I don't think it matters, like, that much. Right, that was a really bad
Roger, Roger.
Dog skip. I don't- well, I mean, I'm just bad at it. Do I have to do it? No, you're just telling me to. I'm just bad at it.
Roger,
really like to switch to Will. Thank you. Alright, or actually, okay. I thought I didn't give it to him for some reason. I mean, I've tried to do it, but I'm not that good at the switch. So I'd rather just not do it. Get better, dude. Dude, what if I don't want to get better? What if I just want to say mean things? You should get a better partner, perhaps. Ultimate Shongling. That's a good one. I mean, you tried to show me a Chon, and I didn't get it. So, the Switch. So, I don't know. I might just have to practice it more. That's the only trick in the game that I can't really do. I can do every other trick. Including this one. I consider this easier than Dog Skip Skip. Like, to be honest. Okay. Ah, fuck. Man. That is not chongling. Fuck you. Why is this failing? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oh, that was like the most chongling dive rolling like, ever. I'm actually just destruction right now. Alright, let's not pull a Sean. Alright, that wasn't too bad, I guess. That barely worked, too. I did, like, the most delayed dive roll ever. That was nuts. Yeah. I love the name of that clip, too. It's like, you don't think Sean is gonna make that mistake after we get, like, a perfect proc skip, but he just does, and it's just funny. Like, there's no anger, it's just hilarity. Alright, this is pretty good. I guess. What the hell? Thanks for the redemption. I can't do it right now, but... Thank you, Jonathan. Okay, nice one. Oh, that picture? I'm gonna have to find it. It's been a while. I'll find it in a bit. After this run. Alright, well. That was not the best second back jump, but or the back jump, but we're still in the zone.
Roger, roger.
It's like an old meme from my stream back during, like, quarantine. You weren't around for that, Dylan. Easy. Oh my god. Okay. No, fuck. That was good, too. No, fuck. I mean, stuck in the ceiling. Fuck off. That's dumb. Whatever. What?! Dude, bullshit. Yeah, of course I'm being cucked by computer RNG. I'm actually just correct now. I don't know, man. Probably because, I don't know who run this game. I don't know. I don't think I have CG for this, but I have CG for it in Fast 90%. I have CG for this in normal 90% and Fast 90%. I don't know about replay story though. I think that's kind of optimized. That did happen though on my goal where it like that shit happened. Oh, I thought I failed that. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. That was not good. Alright. Unfortunately, not CG. I'm just gonna reset. Okay. This is actually... I got like a 441. It wasn't that bad. That's a good one. Bro, absolutely gusting right now. Oh wait, I can do the Sean strat. Oh shit. The Sean strat. That's faster with extras. It's only possible with extras. Yeah, Sean found that out. When did Sean find that out? I don't remember. Oh my god! That went deep. Okay. That's not. Okay, now we're gonna fail this. Cool. Oh, I hate this movement. Stop. Dude, the depth perception. What the fuck? I need a practice room. Oh, yep, of course. I kissed in dive roll, so I'm gonna have to not make it, of course. I am not going for the shortcut. Fuck that. If I fail that first jump, I'm not going for the shortcut. That's just not a reality. Yeah, actually, it's a good, if I fail the first jump, I'm not going for the shortcut. It's just way too risky. Oh. Since I didn't do the shortcut, it's not really faster to, like, do that, so I'm just gonna go across. If you do the shortcut, though, you can do, like, a jump to the rope. It's pretty cool. Once you get to that rope, instantly. Is this a good site? I think it is. Yeah, this isn't that bad. I mean, I'm somewhat decent at 2-4. I just gotta get more consistent at the second room. That's basically it. Oh, let's go. Got the 0.5 second time save. Hell, it's Shongling. That's a meme that Shaw made, Dylan. Oh, let's go. 2-for-1, dude? Oh, what? Oh. Oh. Okay, I don't know why that cutscene played. That was weird. Sometimes that can happen when you do that strat. It doesn't happen, like, all the time, though. Wait, okay, you don't have to jump slash him. Okay. Thank you. Where's this next guy? Oh my god. Oh, let's go! Yo, let's go! That was insane! Dude, that was almost CG. That was fucking hilarious.
Roger,
that was
Roger.
Only like 20 from CG, and that second room was terrible. Let's actually go, dude. Wieners are boiled. Hell yeah. Pretty good first floor too. I'm usually not good at this. Gibbs, it doesn't really matter if Gibbs is player 2. Just removes the switch. No, I had it. Fuck. One more probably would have done it there. Really? Man, choke it to that. Oh, okay, second try is not bad. Whatever. This is still decent, I guess. Oh, I got a 7-minute. What the? Oh, I forgot. What's my gold? I don't know. I don't know what happened here. Oh, I actually don't remember. Okay, I know what I did wrong, so. Eh. I don't know what happened here. I don't remember. Did I crash? I don't remember. Forgot to do the CPS there. That's fine now. It's only like a couple seconds. I gotta go to work. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by, Delano. Be sure to tell your ex-girlfriend I said hi. I had CG in any percent. I don't think I have it in replay story, though. Different categories. Still pretty good. Like, it's nice when I know what I'm doing wrong. I didn't think I'd be good at 1v2 seeing a split-screen game, being like an LSW1 person. Let's go. This is just pure chongling right now. Is that CG? I don't know. I don't think we can check the CG sheet for 2-5 replay story. Oh, I'm pacing right now. Yeah, I mean, besides, like, you know, the Kraken skip, which, I mean, the floor skip, which the way I messed it up, it was my fault. Like, I can't really deny that. Thank you. Yeah, who knew Sean could be a good teacher? Oh my god. Nah, I'm just being sarcastic. You are a good teacher, obviously, because you know what you're talking about. Okay, that was not... Oh, wait. I think I'm doing this the wrong character. It's fine though, it doesn't really matter. Did I get it? Nice, good. What the? Actually, I still see time with that. Got it before the bone spawned in. The bone zone. Oh, let's go. What is the dog doing? Sean, what's your dog doing? That's the real question. You shaved? I mean, I don't even know what your beard looks like, so... Your hot dogs are in a pot? Let's go, dude. Does it matter if I do this with... it doesn't really matter. Doesn't matter. Easy? Man, barely missed it. Whatever. It's a little, just a tiny time save. Okay, it's gonna go by a lot. Let's go.
Roger, roger.
Oh, I'm juicing. Crash, that'd be really funny. Okay, so you have to press pretty early there on controller. If you jump and switch there, you can switch to Gibbs a lot faster. What? I didn't get the parrots? How? Who the fuck is the- what? Okay, what was that? That was stupid. I was right next to the guy, dude. Sean, what happened there? Did I, like, run away from him? That was fucking weird. Was not paying attention. Dude, just like me. And that's why I'm your co-op partner. I'm okay. I'm surprisingly decent in this game. I'm kinda surprised. Thought I destroyed that. Whatever. This is kind of bad, but it's still decent, I guess. Yeah, that was weird. I must have moved with him or something. Oh, I forgot. Those don't activate until after the cutscene. Oh, okay, that's fine. Let's go. Hello? Pick it up. I can't pick it up as Marty? Okay, that's really dumb. Very interesting. I'm pretty sure I was pressing the button, but whatever. Yeah, I just forgot to switch. Because when I try to switch, I'll go back into, like, the other transition, and it's just fucking weird. Alright, this is not that good, unfortunately, but I can still take this. And, okay. Oh wait, I can go on top of here, actually. That's a cool backup. You can go on top of the gate there. I found that, I think. Yeah, I just forgot character management, that's basically it. Okay, Jack. That's just still gonna gold. That's really sad. GG.
Roger, roger.
Thank you. Bro, let's see if I softlock in 1-3 today. That'd be really awesome. 411 gold here. Very interesting. Kind of, perhaps, chongling. Nope. Where's my torch? God damn it. Aw, man. That's slow. I mean, a spam be there. My entire tempo is, like, messed up now since I messed up that 1P2C. Fuck. That's done. And wait there. Stop, AI. This is so bad. Whatever. Aw, oh, man, I need to, like, move around and then jump, because I think that's the visual cue. Hey, laser. What? Okay. Yup. That was a very interesting below deck. Thanks for the good luck. What? How'd that not work? Okay, that's unfortunate. Bad 1-3 as always. What the fuck do people do this in solo? This is such a bad level. Like, I should already be done by now. Like. Okay. I gotta do a delay jump, I think. Alright. Alright, that was really bad. Oh, let's go. That was pretty fast. Imagine if I fell down right now. Nice. Nice one. Nice monkey. Oh, let's go. This is still gonna gold, I think, just because that was fast. Hello? Why is the level not ending? Okay, I don't know why I was sitting there. That was weird.
Roger, roger.
That was still really good. That was still a goal, even though that was trash. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's activate Chongle mode. Yeah, I haven't fully practiced this game, Sean, if you can't tell. But I will keep that in mind, Mr. Chongleman. Oh, let's go. Absolutely chongling. Like to build this if possible. Yeah, I know where to go. I just like failed there. Like you have to go below Barbosa, right? Or something. Oh, what am I doing? I'm actually pretty good at that jump. Like, I think the where you drop the plank is kind of lenient, or the wood. It's mostly, like, how well you space your double jump, and I'm pretty good at that, actually. Actually, I'm having fun running a game. That's really weird. Alley run for world records. Having fun, ew! That's gross. Oh my god, I didn't fall. Let's go. Goodbye. Alright, see ya. Just wanna make sure. I don't know how lenient that is. Okay. This is still pretty good, I guess. Yeah, I wiped my splits since I'm using slightly new splits. Alright, where am I? So player 2's up top, and I need to go down player 1. Okay, let's just not put down, dude. Actually, it's fine. This replay story. Not very good pushing. Welcome to Chongletown. Indeed. I was not that bad. I was also sub 4.
Roger, roger.
Probably could have been a sub 4 with better 1P2C. My replay story PB is like 45 minutes, by the way. So I'm like, okay, like decently far ahead. Okay, yep, don't give me a ledge to run on. Very cool. Yep, very cool. I don't understand this. I'm trying to like flick ever so slightly top right, but it's not fucking letting me. My god, stop. Like, I'm already losing time to this. I'm losing like 20 now. Okay. I'm gonna fail this trick. Amazing. Yep, it's really that easy. I just lost like 30 there. Oh well. That was not a Chongletown. That was like a Sesame Street, actually. Pulling a pastrami. That's a good one. That's pretty quirky, Sean. Oh, let's go. Hit that guy from the back, dude. Literally. Pulling a pastrami? Yeah, definitely. Oh, Bionicle! Really weird, my characters switch there. Ten, I still got the cycle skip. Yeah, I noticed for the stronger guys, you kinda gotta push them into the light as you hit them, and it's like more consistent. It's like this guy. Probably kill him in the light. Cause he might he's probably gonna take like 3 hits. It's way more consistent than just trying to like get lucky, you know? Alright, I don't have to do the CPS here. Fuck me. Alright, that's actually fine. Won't lose that much. Only gonna lose like a second or something. This is actually a pretty bussin' like second room. It's just the rest was like the person room is so bad. All Alright. Alright, I cannot die to this bomb guy, thankfully. Okay. Nope, I want to kill you in the light. Oh, cool! Yep, don't get pushed in the light, just die automatically. Very awesome. Oh, he's Acrobat Player 1, okay. I gotta keep that in mind for later. I like to build this. Alright, let's not... Okay, I'm getting my players confused. Yep, this is not super good, but that's okay. Okay, I gotta not switch to Will immediately. So I wanna use him for the entire fight. Okay! Alright, switch to Will later so I can get free hit. Cause if I use him immediately, like, he's just gonna get monkeyed, so do you wanna get monkeyed? I don't wanna get monkeyed. That's not really a part of my plan, to be honest. Okay. That was not according to plan. I did that very slowly. What? God damn it. I'm still gonna gold this, even though I lost like 30 to the thing. That's really cringe.
Roger, roger.
Just because of how good that second room was, I still gold that. That's really funny. Oh yeah, I crashed here in the first room, so I can save like 2 minutes here. Let's go. Okay, let's not get a shitty barrel. I'll crash again? Thanks. Watch me crash again, that'd be really funny. Ah, whatever. And this jump doesn't save too much. I can't pastrami that jump, it's just, it's not possible. I'm not chongling enough. That is easy, you just gotta aim for the blue stud. And then it's like, not as bad as you think. Okay, nice positioning. Amazing positioning. Okay, that is not good positioning, but I can save like 2 minutes, so it doesn't really matter how good this is. Okay, this is really bad. Oh wait, this could work actually? Could this work? Nope, I have to push it forward a little bit more. That should do it. Yep, alright. That was a pretty bad barrel push, but I don't care too much. Just gotta get the time save. Yeah, I mean, I know it's bad. I'm really bad at, like, repositioning. I don't know if you have any tips for that, but... I thought I threw the fish there. I would've fucking cried. Hey, Charmander. Thanks for the raid. How are you doing? I'm currently chongling right now.
Roger, roger.
That's a nice 2 minutes. Oh, this is even worse. Oh my god, 6 minutes? Jesus Christ. I think it's because I messed up the first room. Okay, now we're just messing this up. Let's do that again. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah, I mean, when you don't stream a lot, people aren't gonna watch, I know. Pretty shocking. But I hope you're streaming well. I don't really know what you're doing, but... But when, okay. So on my IGT timer? It just doesn't work in my computer. don't know. I think my computer's bad. Nope. I want flower. Talk about with you later, ChessWiz. I'm trying to focus right now, but I can still reach chat, obviously. This is like a decent run. What? Fuck off. Alright, that's fine. I'm waiting for this anyway. Yeah, this is technically my second replay story run. So. I don't have splits because I removed the skip splits. Because the CG sheet doesn't show that. Alright, this room requires like my full attention. Jesus Christ, just get down there. Like, oh my god. I hate this room. I hate doing the co-op round solo, it's like so hard. No. It's faster though. It's just way harder. Doing the bottom first. Yep, just grab the bottle. Sure. Okay. This is way too hard for me. I mean, I'm doing it, but I'm just losing time. Up there. Okay, I want to make sure that worked. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, that did not work. Nope, that's not what I want. Okay, that was really bad. Now I have to go all the way up there again, because I accidentally entered the transition. Oh well. Do not fall down. If I fell down, I actually would have rage- no, I wouldn't rage quit. No, woman. What's up, chest? Yeah, I started to run this game solo. Oh, I gotta get on the rope. I almost forgot. Well, that was pretty bad, but I'm still getting sub 5, so I can, like, be improved.
Roger, roger.
Yeah, so my old replay story PB was, like, a 145, so... I'm pretty far ahead right now. Just doesn't show, because I changed my splits slightly. Because the CGG for replay story doesn't include skip splits. I don't know why I switched there. Alright, I want to focus. Okay. Come on. Just fall down. Press the B button. I don't know what happened here. Are we doing okay, man? Okay, that's fine. Don't take damage. Doesn't matter. Okay, get the torch. Just push it, please. It's actually probably better to get the torch from there, because you can just do this. Yeah. Okay, good torch spawn. What? Okay, I don't know, like... that did. Okay, thanks, Sean. Hope you have a Chongling day. Alright, I don't know how good this is. I guess we'll find out. I am not in the correct spot. Okay, that worked. I don't know why. Oh wait, that one worked. You're doing okay, chat? Yeah. Okay, I dropped the torch, so I'm gonna lose like 1 second. Well, that really sucks, because I was like 1 pixel away from getting that. Okay, okay. This is not that good, but that's fine. This is a pretty short level. The next two levels matter a lot more. That was a good switch. Why? Okay, I don't know why that animation is so bad. This is a very fun level to do, I agree. It's a really fun aisle. Oh, yo, still gonna gold. Let's go.
Roger, roger.
Oh yeah, I spent like 2 minutes here going for the transition skip, so if I just don't go for it, I'm gonna get sub 130. So, yeah, I'm not going for it. I really story one was so... I mean, it's my first run, but God, it was terrible. I'm definitely getting sub 130. Okay, good. Alright, I need to pay it. Okay, okay, it's not full down right now. Okay. Okay, good. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Nope. Okay. One. Two, three, one, two. Okay, almost messed that up, but I remembered what I did wrong. Alright, cool. Alright, this one's kinda hard on controller. Easy. Hopefully he comes up quickly. Okay, I don't know what... Oh. Okay. Alright, Barossa. Whatever you want, man. Hello? Why is this not working? Okay, I don't know what Barbosa's doing. Usually he comes up here, but... Oh, you have to go on the railing. Okay, that's really strange. That lost some time, but it doesn't matter, because, my goal is a 9:30. So I can make that kind of mistake. Usually comes up. I don't really know what that was about. Didn't think I'd be getting sub 130, but stuff happens. See, now he comes up. Like, what is that? Yeah, Pirates is so fun. It's such a fun game. Yeah, my gamepad's kind of screwed, so I'm just doing, like, other games, pretty much. That was wrong. That's fine. I only lose, like, a second. Okay, I think I know the order. Okay, I want to make sure. Oh, I don't know how I didn't... I clearly went on the wrong thing there. I don't know how that worked. Actually boggling. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it, screw it. Oh, let's go. 1 second, time save. Yeah, Sean's a very good teacher. He taught me quite a bit about this game. And just, obviously, like, watching videos. Oh, that's fine. That doesn't lose that much, I guess. Yeah, doesn't that really lose? Okay, I guess it loses like five. Oh, I actually lose. That's like 5 seconds. Whatever. I pressed that a little bit too early. You know, imagine if I fall down right now. That'd be really awesome. So much better without cutscenes. Oh, okay. Okay, that's fine. Gotta press the wrong button here, and we're good to go. They're in the prime position. This is a pretty good strat. Please don't leave, Elizabeth. I'm just gonna play it safe, screw it. Oh, let's go. We're saving so much time right now. Jesus Christ, we're saving like 4 minutes! Almost 4 minutes.
Roger, roger.
Like 3 minutes, half minutes. Dude, no, I can't believe I'm... Jeez, I can't believe this is that good. What? That didn't give me a chance to drop out. What? That's dumb. Very interesting. Okay, still works, thankfully. Oh, that should work, I think. Oh, that, I didn't think I grabbed that. That's okay. Just gonna lose a lot of time to cutscenes in this room. I'm supposed to do that next, I forgot. Oh wait, I am supposed to do that. Okay, I forgot. I'm forgetting the route. It's fine. Doesn't really matter. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's... Alright, well... I guess we're getting that. Oh, no, that's not good. Yep, this is losing time for sure. That's actually the worst one to lose because, that's the crescent. And it fucking landed, like, in the telescope. That's awesome. That's unfortunate. Well, I had to choke somewhere. I can't play good forever. Yep, that lost a good 30 seconds. That's okay, though. I lost my torch somewhere. Okay, I barely got it. Thank God. Okay. I need to get my... Oh my God. Stop. Okay, this has been a really bad maelstrom. Oh, let's go. I am good. Please don't crash right now. Oh my God, this has been horrible. Oh, that almost got it. It's still not that bad, even with how shitty that first room was. So I'm not too upset. Now we're doing the Sean strat. Alright. Final time coming up. Let's go, Davy Jones. I do not softbox right now. Oh, this isn't even losing that much. My goal is awful. Yo, let's fucking go! Dude, Chimkin... Was that Chimkin Bob? Dino Bob? I bopped so many people. Oh my God. Dude, let's fucking go! Yeah, let's go! Oh, that, I can't believe I just got that time. That's nuts. I'm done with replay story. That... Wow. I can't believe I'm looking at that, honestly. I PB'd by almost, like, 18 minutes. That's crazy. Still a couple of bad splits, too. Like, I'm not even that far away from the record. I'm, like, 4 minutes away. Like, I played really well this run, but... Dude, let's go! Dude, Sean will be so proud of me. Well, this cutscene's gonna end soon. I'd like to shout out Sean, Lava, Gus, and Chess for inspiring me to run this game and practice it. This is a really fun speed game, and I hope to do more runs, hopefully.